Today, the family members and JAC and some relatives had advised by invited by this minister to settle down the incident and the problem to solve. And we demand for the victim families for a suitable jobs because she is the frontline warrior.
Okay.
So we demand a suitable jobs in social welfare department, but the chief minister of honorable chief minister had agreed the demand that we placed to him, and she made some assurance in return.